Alright, well, usually John is my mechanic, but he's at work today. And so I got a bunch of new parts that was sent to me by Terraflex. I got new shocks and I got new lug nuts. So today has been install day for me. I installed all the new lug nuts and I'm in the process of installing the shocks. I did one. I don't know how long it took me, but I figured it out and I actually got it done. And so now I'm going to actually make a video and show you the installation process of the other shock. We'll see how it goes. Alright, here is the first shock that I installed. You can tell because it's nice and clean. Here is So now I'm going over to the other side of the Jeep and I'm going to install this shock here. So I already removed the bottom bolt, which was a 19 millimeter. That'll remove the top bolts, which are 16 millimeters. So let's laugh at me doing this.
What you doing?
I am removing my shock. Full of dirt. Okay, let's see what I can do here. Have it on a couple of little extensions because of the pain in the butt. Too bad.
Freaking dirt.
Okay, bolt number one. Now, take off that little extension. Two. Okay, now I get to take the actual shock out. Hammer here. See what I can do with this. Okay. Oh, come on. Let's see. This one. Oh, come on. There we go. Has been removed. All right. Whew. Okay. Time for replacement. Alright, well apparently the last video I ran out of room, so I had to make some room. It just showed me installing the top bolts, so now I'm going to be installing the bottom bolt of the shock. Let's wish me luck that this goes well. Okay, we have 19mm bolt. Okay. Oh, I had to switch to my camera because my phone ran out of memory. So, here I am installing the bottom shock.
Trying to get it in place.
Yeah, it's not coming all the way down. Thank you.
you want a shorter tap?
No, it's just, I should have widened the bracket before I put it in. It's being stubborn. Where's my bowl? Right here.
Yeah, quick, hurry.
Oh my God.
Looks like a lot of work.
It is a lot of work. Alright. I need my wrench. My socket.
I know, I was going to say, it helps being smaller and being flexible. Just get on in there.
I'll make John tighten them.
Really?
Woo!
Yeah. Oh, hello.
Okay. Second shock is on. Yay!
All right. Time to do the front shock. So, I'm taking a 19 millimeter, and I'm going to remove, actually I already removed the top. And now I have to remove the bottom. So, considering this is kind of a weird spot for anybody to see what I'm doing, I have this wrench here, and I'm gonna put a wrench on the, or a socket on the bolt, remove the bolt, and I'll get back to you.
At least that's it for me. Oh, I gotta do the top still. Okay. Oh. Okay, you said two wrenches?
Yeah, go practice on the old one. Look at what Jennifer's doing in some new Terraflex shocks. Our old ones were pretty tired. Not much rebound. Okay, I'll give her a little instruction here. But I'm impressed. She got all four shocks on by herself. Off and on, by herself. That's a Jeep girl. Jeep life. Well, Sean and I, we just got home from work. We're like, wow, look at this. I'm proud of you.
I'm wiped out.
Four shocks and you're wiped out. That's pretty good. I'm impressed. I'll go under there and tighten everything, make sure everything's secure for you.